Hi everyone, this is Jessica.
And Mauro.
And welcome to this month's Power Director What's New FAQ. In this update, we're bringing you more aspect ratios for Power Director Mobile, plus this month's new content packs for Power Director PC.
And we'll also have our Q&A at the end to answer questions from our January video, so make sure you keep watching. For Power Director Mobile, we've added two more new aspect ratios to give you more creative flexibility for your social platforms.
The new 4:5 aspect ratio is perfect for your Instagram feed, so you can upload your videos without being cropped out, or make ultra-wide cinematic videos with the 21:9 aspect ratio.
And we'll also have a big update for the UI soon, so be on the lookout for that. For Power Director's 365 subscribers, we got new content packs including transitions, titles, and sound effects.
Choose from a collection of 20 advanced split transitions to give your videos a professional upgrade in just one click, or create awesome, inspirational, and motivational quotes with new quotes title template pack.
And just in case you're in need of some animal sound effects, we got you covered too, with a selection of 20 different sounds. For more details on this month's new releases, check out the link in the description box below.
So this next segment is our Q&A where we answer questions you guys leave for us in last month's video. Let's get started with our first question.
All right, and our first question today is from Ghost Pimple. How do you use the green screen in Power Director Mobile? Well, let's look at a quick demo in the Power Director app. First, add your clips into the timeline with your green screen video on the overlay track. You can resize, reposition, and rotate your green screen video in the preview window. Then to remove the green screen, tap Edit and select the Chroma Key tool. Tap the Color Picker and tap on the green color as this is the color you want to remove. You can also adjust the strength using the Color Range slider or reduce noise with the Denoise tool. And that's how you work the green screen using Chroma Key in Power Director Mobile.
And next we've got a comment from Straight Out of the Gutter for You. I would really love to see two key features in Power Director Mobile, and that's a freeze frame feature and a 21:9 aspect ratio. So, what do you know? We've just released the 21:9 aspect ratio, so make sure you update the app to try it out.
And the next question is from Rishi Kwaitamizan Worker. How to do double screen video? Well, let's see how to do a double screen or split screen video on both the Power Director app and PC versions. In the Power Director app, add your clips to the timeline, one on the main track and the other one on the overlay track. Let's say you want to have your videos side by side. Tap the edit icon and choose mask and linear. Then rotate your mask to be vertical. Then resize and reposition the video clips in the preview window to how you see fit. We've also recently released a split screen tutorial for the Power Director app. Check it out here. And if you're looking to create a split screen video on Power Director for PC, try out the Video Collage Designer. In Power Director, click Plugins and select Video Collage Designer. In Video Collage Designer, there's a bunch of layouts to choose from. Once you've picked one, just drag and drop your media files and you've got yourself a split screen video.
And lastly, we've got a shout out request from Dan Boy and Banjo's Adventures. Hi guys, thanks for watching our videos. And that's it for this month's What's New FAQ.
We hope you've enjoyed this month's update.
If you have any questions, comments, or feedback, leave them in the comment section below.
And remember to subscribe and turn on the bell icon to get updated on all the new video releases. See you guys next time.